Cahoon comes off the wall with it. Final seconds of the power play. Out of the box is Coleman. He takes a loose pass. Coleman scores!
Oh my, what a goal by Blake Coleman coming out of the penalty box. And look at Blake Coleman go in all alone. And with a couple of quick moves, eventually goes to the forehand, gets Ward down right there. What a move. Slips it home to give the Devils a 1-0 lead.
It's DeGostis pick. All the way out. High slot. Santa shot wide. Rebound. Petry. He scores! Off the wall. Between the legs and in the net.
What a shot by Patrick there. Picked up a goal on the backhand earlier this period. Getting the score even. And now gives the Flyers a lead. That is so skillful. Devin Dubnyk, no chance. And Nolan Patrick shows you his skill set right there.
Petry drives it in. Domi still with it. Domi, wrist shot. Stop, rebound, scores! Jeff Petry! What a shot out of midair. Overtime winner as the Habs pick up 2 points in Boston.
Really good shot. And yes, waited just enough. The baseball background of Jeff Petry. Able to swat it in. Yeah, Jeff Petry with the game winner. Montreal Canadiens, what a gutsy effort. Max Domi, he finally found the net. Instead of firing it high and wide off the glass, forced Tuukka Rask to make a save. Rask spits it up, and Petry knocks it home.